My name's Amy Lee, and I started coming to Kingdom City midway through 2015. I come from a non-Christian home. Great family, just didn't have any association with God. My life before God was pretty intense and crazy. Things just didn't go well in my life. I kept on going down, not the complete wrong path, but just off track a little bit. My first invite along to church was from my friend who I'd known since I was 12 years old. I walked into church, not expecting anything at all, but when the worship started, I started to cry, I started to weep, my body started to shake. But by the end of the worship and by the end of the service, I had an understanding that there was something, there was a God. What people had been talking about was real. One of the things that kept me coming back to Kingdom City was the people. I was completely blown away by the community feel and how much people actually cared about me, that they wanted to catch up with me. I'm so thankful to God because not only did I get to start a relationship with Him through the invite to church, my husband actually got to meet Jesus as well. He could see a change in me, that I was starting to become kinder, that I was a little bit calmer, and he was interested in why that was happening. So he came along to church, he started a relationship with God, and Easter 2 years ago, I had the privilege and the honour of being able to baptise him. And 2 days after that, we actually found out that he was diagnosed with cancer. Once we had found out, we really reached out to our church community, our church family. We were part of a connect group at the time, and our friends just came around us. They prayed for us, they cared for us. It was completely amazing how everyone came around us and supported us and helped us through that tough time in our lives. We had so many people coming up and praying for Kelvin, and only 2 months after he was diagnosed, he had a miraculous healing at the altar in Wangara. My life now is completely different. I used to rely on all of the wrong things to help me through life. Now I rely on Jesus, and I'm so happy, I'm so peaceful. My home is happy and peaceful. We love each other not because we expect stuff from each other. We just love each other because Christ loved us first.